The members of the Telangana's Jagruti Yuva Morcha staged a protest outside Union Minister Bandaru Dattatreya's residence in Hyderabad on Tuesday, demanding justice and compensation of Rs 50 lakhs for a Dalit PhD scholar. In a tragic incident, a Dalit PhD scholar, Rohit Vemula, was found hanging at a Central University's hostel room in Hyderabad on Sunday. Rohit, a resident of Guntur, was pursuing his PhD in Society Studies from the university. Union Minister for Labour Bandaru Dattatreya has been charged with abetment to suicide. A case has been filed against Dattatreya, University of Hyderabad Vice Chancellor Appa Rao, ABVP activist Sushil Kumar and his brother Vishnu by the Hyderabad Police under Section 306A. Meanwhile, the HRD Ministry has asked a two-member panel to probe the case. Correspondent Pramod from Hyderabad for